Hi, I've just got a short video for a demonstration of how the Android car stereo works, fitted into the RX-7, connecting via Bluetooth to the Megasquirt engine management system. I'm just sitting here in the driver's seat at the moment. I've got the stereo off and the car's ignition is on. So, sort of, this is how it works. You just do that to turn it on. You can probably hear the antenna going up, the automatic antenna. There you go. Listen to Triple J at the moment. It just sort of works like a normal stereo, so you can just change the channels. Down through all the presets. So if you want to open the screen up, you can press that one. Well, it's got a clock mode, so you can just check the time. Back to the stereo, clock, stereo. You can press that one to open the screen up, so there it goes, sliding out. Trying to make it so you can see that. You can see the station there, so you can just press the numbers up there and flick through whatever you like. You can press that one to change the band. Over to AM. 612, 793, it sort of works like a normal stereo should. Turn it down. Go back to FM. Right, yeah, so say now we want to, we'll do something else. We'll listen to the DVD player. We'll go to disc. So it's reading the DVD now that obviously lives in that little slot there. So we might get some vibes in a minute. I haven't got anything installed in it, but the face detaches and it's got just sort of in behind there a slot for a micro SD card. So you can put, you know, whatever, another 4 gigabytes of MP3s or whatever on there. So I've got a bit of Mr. Jackson on there. Beastie Boys, hang on. We'll go back to start of Michael. Bit of that. So we can just sort of leave that playing. If we want to start the GPS up, we can just press that button there. For the Android, I should say. So it's a button labeled GPS. So you can sort of see the screen there's a bit in. Well, it's in Russian because of the fact I'm using Russian firmware for the Bluetooth support. So you can just press that button, goes to the desktop. So if we want to start, say, Shadow Dash, press that. It starts up, there's a bit of a think. ECU definition, it's doing something. There you go, it's going online. So there's our dash, we're connected. So if I just press the throttle, you can see the throttle going up. Vroom, vroom. Or you can go sideways that way and go to the next dash. That's a pretty cool looking one. So you can sort of see the throttle going up again. Doing its thing, it's pretty happy. So you can see there, obviously we've got, I don't know, AFR, air temp, water temp, injector, its primary injector pulse width, RPMs, advance, and map sensor basically. So we can, if we want to also check MS Droid, we can do that. We can go back home again, we can do that. We've got a remove Shadow Dash, we'll go back to the desktop. Now we can start MS Droid. There's a bit of a think. This takes a little while to start up. You can see the music still playing, so it doesn't sort of continues to operate as a stereo. I think if I'm lucky, I can still go to the next song. Bit of Beastie Boys. Backdrop while we wait for the project to load.
Fuck all the pattern of air force metal. If you're running higher than a boy in eight channels, the time is a damn good
connected, so you can see the GPS up there, for example. There's your intake air temp again, water temp, map, so we've just read an atmospheric there because the engine's off, AFR, engine RPM, and that's the speedo, so we should be able to slide sideways. And then we've got a couple more gauges, acceleration, and there's another TPS there. So it works reasonably well. It could be a little faster, I guess, but it's not too bad. So we'll close that down. We just do that. Ping and I'll go back home. And we'll close it down. And go back to the desktop. And if we want to kill it, we'll go back home again, I guess. Then we're going to turn off GPS. We just press that. Takes us back to the the Windows CE part of the stereo, and we can change back to radio by doing that.
Freeze comes free.
Back to 97.3, and we're copping an ad. That's much better. All right, so that's it. That's a quick demo of the Road Veles car stereo. Bye.